Hi there, everyone, and welcome to the 127 Reacts, where we react to trailers every Monday and Wednesday. I'm Jeff, and I'm joined by Anakin, Dominic, and Alex. And today, we've had a lot of stuff going on, so now there's more stuff going on. So we're going to be talking about The Last of Us. Not this Last of Us, but a Last of Us that's coming to HBO Max at some point. The trailer was just dropped with Pedro Pascal and that one girl from Game of Thrones, which I don't remember her name. So we're going to get into our initial thoughts, then we're going to watch the trailer, and then at the end we're going to give our individual scores and then a compiled studio scores from that. So stay tuned till the end, and don't forget to like and subscribe, hit that bell notification so you get notified of other videos that come out from us, share button, and other things that YouTube people say to you. So let's start with... Anakin.
All right, I've been looking forward to this thing for a while now. I played the first Last of Us. I watched Dale play a bit of the second game when it came out, and then for some reason or whatever, we didn't continue that. I don't know how it ends. I have some ideas just because of all the controversy and all the discourse that I've sidestepped and tiptoed around because I don't care for the Last of Us discourse. But yeah, I'm really excited for this. I love the first game. I love Joel and Ellie. I like Pedro Pascal. I've never seen Game of Thrones, so I don't know the actress. But I'm assuming if she's in that, then she might be able to pull off some acting. I don't know. Hoping. Pretty excited for this.
Cool. Dominic, go next.
Yeah, I've played both Last of Us Parts 1 and Part 2, and when they initially announced a show, I was cautious because a lot of video game adaptations tend to be flops. I think recently the thing I've liked the most was the Tomb Raider movie. Anyways, when they announced, I think that like Pedro was cast as Joel and then the actress from Game of Thrones was Ellie, I was like, okay, there's potential. And then like through other castings, like it's giving me hope. And then the fact that like Neil Druckmann is like working in tandem with HBO is like lifting my spirits. I'm like, this could actually be really good. So I'm very excited to see this full trailer because I think several weeks ago they had like an HBO year two thing and it had like a snippet of Last of Us footage. So can't wait.
Alex, go ahead. Give us your thoughts.
I played the first one when it came out on PS3. PS3. I loved it. I don't know. I just got immersed in the world and everything, and I couldn't wait for the second one. And then the second one came out. I heard everything about it, saw the leaks. I mean, it was just impossible to look at the leaks or to, like, avoid them. And, I mean, I guess I'm going to be the guy to be the controversial take here. Oh, man. I can't wait. This is the one game that made me right wing. I do this thing where like if I know what's gonna happen beforehand, I just have no motivation to jump into it. So unfortunately for me, my own doing, I just killed any motivation I had to play it. I know what happens. Nothing wowed me of it, so I could care less now of the IP. But hey, Pedro Pascal, let's go.
Okay. I'll close this out before we watch the trailer. I enjoyed this video game. I bought it when it first came out. I think it was the first video game that I've played that was kind of like this. That was more of like a movie in a way. I really enjoyed it. Honestly, at the time, I thought it was like one of the best games I'd ever played. I did not play the second one because it came out when I was really broke and didn't want to spend any money on anything. So Dale was streaming it, and I only watched the first 15 minutes of it before I had to go to bed, and then he never streamed it again, but then he said he beat it or something like that. So I don't know what happens in the second game. When they announced this, I thought, why do we need it? Doesn't make any sense. Okay, sure, why not? So I don't know anything about it. Here's a trailer. We're going to watch it, and we're going to tell you what we think. That's why you're here, right? Shut up.
I'm supposed to be the negative one.
I know.
As long as this doesn't look like Walking Dead, I'll be fine.
The
is starting to die, and out in the darkness the whippoorwills cry. The darkness is falling.
Ooh, that looks, that's a cool shot.
Yeah.
Oh, hell no. Wait.
Oh, they're gonna go into that too. Okay.
Oh shit.
This is your chance. Hold that shot.
Wait. He's in this?
Yeah, guess who he's playing?
Oh, no way.
Oh.
Holy shit.
It's winter time.
Oh. 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 Yeah.
Save who you can save.
Oh, please understand. Oh, hell yeah.
Damn.
Dude, that okay. looks that looks good.
Okay.
Oh god.
Alex looks so mad.
Well, Alex, since you
seen... Wow, cool trailer, love it. Looks, 10 out of 10.
Go first.
I mean, cool. I don't know. I think I've had my fill of Last of Us content. I'm pretty sure I'm going to watch this show exactly how I watch Game of Thrones, through clips and memes on the internet. Never seen Game of Thrones, but I feel like I have. I know what happened, yeah. So, I don't know. This is just, I'm not the demographic for this show. It's not like I'm doing anything that's like keeping me from watching it, but it's just like, meh, I'll tune in. I did like how the clicker looked, though. That looked really, like, really cool. So, that alone, if I see more things about that, like on the internet, on like Twitter, more clips of the clickers and they don't look cheesy, then I'll probably check it out. Like I said, me personally, just if I know already what's gonna happen and I don't have a strong motivation, it's already an L for me. But yeah, as far as the trailer goes, it's pretty cool. I give it like a 6.8. Nah, I'm gonna go 6.5. I give it a 6.5.
All right, Dominic. I'll go less.
Oh, okay. The Last of Us, got it.
Now,
Dominic, go next.
Oh my god, he said that thing.
Fabby, huh?
Roll credits. Hey, what'd you say, Alex?
They've explained what they're doing with this, so.
Yeah. I believe they put a woman in the
game. Oh my god, shut up. Damn, like, that looks really good. It was, like, the beginning kind of got, like, Walking Dead vibes, but I'm excited with what I saw. They've kind of said, like, where they maybe plan to go, but hopefully they'll throw in curveballs of, like, changing the story a bit. There was, like, snow, so it's, like, they'll probably dip into the section of the game that's winter, and that'll be pretty exciting. That one shot of the clicker looked really nice, so I'm very excited to see how the other clickers might look, the different, like, types of clickers. Honestly, I want to watch it again, but I'm very excited. I can't wait. I want it now. And I also kind of want to go replay the game, even though, like, I'm familiar with everything that happened. But if I had to, I'll give it a 9.
Nice.
Okay. Well, since Anakin wants to go last, I will go next. I was a little worried about the beginning there because, like Dominic said, it was giving Walking Dead vibes. I forgot about the sounds that the clickers made and how those sounds used to haunt me for a while. And every time I hear something that's similar to that, I'll like go, oh shit, like I'll look around, because it's a sound that stays with you. On that note, the one shot of the clicker did look practical to me. Mm-hmm. It didn't look CG. It looked like something out of Guillermo del Toro's pocket, which was nice.
Can we scrub back to it?
Sure. Real quick.
Yeah, it looks real practical.
It still looks really good. As like a still image, it looks really good.
It doesn't look,
I can't
like
tell.
To me, in movement, it looks like that. It looked like there was a, I mean, there was,
I
that
think
one
the lighting's throwing me off, but
I
I'm
think
sure
it is
once,
practical.
I think it is. We'll just have to see. I mean,
it's probably practical, but then like touched up it posts.
Yeah, or probably.
You know.
So, I mean, that gets me hyped. I'm a whore for practical effects, and everybody knows it.
AY Jelly.
You know? So, actually, yeah, I was really interested in what I saw. It looks like it's going to be like a slow build, very cool drama, horror at times. I think it's going to be pretty good. I'll give it an 8. I think that's a pretty solid number for what I saw. Whether or not it'll deliver on that whenever it comes out, we'll just have to wait and see. But it's looking promising as of right now. Anakin closes out.
Well, this looks really promising. We see just from a couple shots that getting a lot of story beats from the game, or at least the good stuff, the good moments. It looks like they gender swapped. I forgot his name, but it's basically the older brother and his little brother that you meet. They're like characters. I don't remember their names.
It looks like
it's an older sister and a younger sister now.
The little girl, I think that's Riley from the Left Behind
DLC. Yeah.
So they're bringing
in. No, I think those dudes, I think were like shown already or like casted.
Oh, okay.
But yeah.
Sam and Henry.
Wow. If we're getting Riley, then that's like maybe a flashback then, I guess we get. Yeah,
I think that's who that girl on the carousel was.
Okay.
Yeah. From the DLC.
Okay, that looks about right to me as well. I just didn't think they were gonna include DLC stuff, but if they are, wow, that's more stuff we'll get from the games. But the clicker looks really good, at least so far. Or even that scene where they're like, you know, kind of trying to stealth around it, and it was like jerking its body and stuff. That looked really good. That being said, this is like the era of video game live adaptations and even animated adaptations. The bar has been significantly raised. This could either be a fucking Halo situation, or this could be a little Cyberpunk Edgerunners.
I don't know if they're gonna have churros just randomly out in the.
I don't know if Edgerunners can count though.
You think Joel's a virgin in this show?
Oh God!
You're gonna see his
definitely
ass.
Definitely no.
Why would he be a virgin?
He's gonna take off his mustache and he's not gonna put it back on.
So I'm expecting this to be really good and to an extent original. So I have high expectations for this show, but I liked what I saw so far. I think I will give it, I will also give it a 9.
This definitely would have been a 10 if like it was like a Ratchet and Clank live action.
Okay. Yeah. All right. Total average is 8.125. So, 8.13, Jeff.
Well, guys, you heard it here on 127 Studios. The Last of Us live-action HBO series trailer gets a... Fuck, what'd you say? 8.35?
8.13.
8.15. Oh, 8.13. It gets a 8.13 here from us. Will it live up to the hype? Who the fuck knows? Will you get to see Joel's ass? Will he eat a lot of churros? Will it just be fucking garbage like the Halo show? Or will it be really, really heartbreaking and good and good like it should be?
Like the game.
Well, like and subscribe. Hit the bell notification so you get notified of other videos that come out from us if you just like how we talk about things. I don't know why you're here. Subscribe. I think I said that already. Comment down below. What do you think of this? What do you think of the show? What do you think of the game? What do you think of the second game? What do you think of me not playing the second game? What do you think of Anakin? Just him by himself. What do you think of him?
I want a third game.
And there's a video right here that's recommended for you based on your algorithm. I didn't choose it. YouTube chose it. So click it and watch it. See if you like it. And if you do, comment on that too. Alex is going to play a guitar right now to close us out.
Thank you. I thought you'd never ask.
That's
play a song over this and just put credits rolling as I'm just gently.
Play some Last of Us songs.
Play the Last of Us song, the ending theme.
Wow. he's really practiced that.
Okay. Thanks, guys. And also comment how Joel is actually a white male and they put Pedro Pascal on a Hispanic male. That is absolutely disgusting.